physical, but not, it wasn't too much, too intense, but it was also a good workout.
I personally enjoyed the physicality of it. It was just, it felt like an actual, like, choreographed fight. Like, I could go and do this. I was actually doing something that I must have been able to do before the show.
The class was great, had a lot of fun, we worked our asses off for sure. I used to stage combat instructing. I don't think I've ever drilled my students as hard as he did.
I did this last year and it's so worth it. It's an amazing learning experience. You're learning a completely different technique. You're learning something from the movies. It's something for everybody.
Behind the scenes kind of stuff that they do when you're training for this kind of stuff.
It is my first time. A buddy of mine, he did it 3 times, and he said, hey, you gotta do it. So.
Now I was fortunate enough to get to do this for the 2nd time in 1 year.
Just come back.